On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, we began to spin. Oh, yeah. Said I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. If you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle, he drank down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette, asked me for a light. The night got deathly quiet, face lost all expression. If you're gonna play the game, you gotta learn. I know everybody knows it. You got to know when to hold them. Sing it. Know when to fold them. Know when to walk away. Know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dinner is done. Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser. The best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back towards the window, crushed down his cigarette and faded off to sleep. But somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. And in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. Sing it. You got to know when to hold him, know when to fold him, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the day, all you by yourself. You got to know when to fold them. Come on. Know when to walk away. Know when to run. Good job. You never count your money sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the day is done. All right, I'm taking a real short break, you guys. Don't go.